Greetings, friends. Sonic Toast here. I was just at Dollar Tree. The store that used to be just a dollar for everything is now $1.25. But I did see that they had boxes of these Sonic Clip Charms, Super Clip Charms, they're calling them. So there's these little like keychains with Sonic characters on them. There is 8 to collect in all, so I grabbed 8 bags and I'm hoping that I got all 8 different charms. So let's go ahead, get them open and see what they're like, Toast. So let's go ahead, open this one and see who we got. The nice thing about opening the first one is you always know you got a new one. Ooh, let's roll. Got Amy Rose here with her hammer. Very cool, very cool. So that is one, that is one. Sorry, I've been fighting a cold, so might sound a little weird. Who do we have here though? There's Amy, Metal Sonic, there's Knuckles, there's Robotnik, there's 3 Sonics, and then Sonic and Tails together. So yeah, poor Tails kind of got shafted. He didn't get his own. He has to share one with Sonic. Anyway, but we got Amy, let's move on.
Anyone but Amy.
Yeah, we got Sonic, awesome.
Knuckles.
Dang it, got the same Sonic. So that means that's the first duplicate already. So that means not gonna get all 8 this time. Let's go for this one over here. Come on, Knuckles. Ooh, it's a big one. Cool. Come on, step it up. Love it. That is awesome. I like that one. And this is going to be Knuckles. It is. Dang it. Got Amy Rose again. That's 2 Amys. Come on. Dr. Robotnik. It is. Ah! Got the same Sonic again. Oh, wow. 3 Sonics and 2 Amys. None other than. Cool. The one time I didn't say Knuckles, got Knuckles. No time for games. Yay, Knuckles. And finally, last one. This one again. Come on, step it up. Just makes me think of Smash Brothers. So there we go, friends. Here's a little bit of what to expect from these dollar store clip charms. I kind of hate blind bags, I really do. Usually I love to try to decipher the bags to see which character is in it, and on these, I could not figure out anything. Sometimes there'd be like an underline and a barcode or some kind of like secret symbol on different things, usually on Mario things, but nope. So if you know any way to decipher which one you're gonna get, let me know in the comments section. So I went back to the dollar store to get some more and I felt them all out and feel like these are the 4 I hung here that I wanna get. I just wanna show you these ones. These are the Tails and Sonic together ones. There's 2 in this big box of many. This one was Metal Sonic. These are all Knuckles. These ones, there's like 3 or 4 here, was Amy Rose. Over here is a Sonic that says the Come On Step It Up Sonics. There's like 6 here. And these are the Sonics, the one I got 3 of, this one. The Sonic's full body shot. Yeah, look how many there are. You can feel it. You can feel the feet really easily. There's like 50 of them here. It is insane. And the third Sonic, like that one, that was the last one I found. I think it's 1 of the 4 here. I haven't been able to open it yet. I mean, it took me through looking through all of these, not looking, but feeling through all of these to find that one. So I haven't even checked those last 2 because I found all the ones I wanted. All right, back from the dollar store. Please forgive the change of background as I had already started filming my next video. Anyway, let's go ahead and I bought 5 more here. And I'm now not surprised at all that I got 3 of these Sonics, considering how many, like 90% of the ones in the store were all that Sonic, right? And then the second most were this Sonic. So let's see what I got. I know there was only 4 that I didn't get in round 1. That was Robotnik, Metal Sonic, this other Sonic, and then Sonic and Tails together. I think I bought 2 of Sonic and Tails together just because I thought it looked really nice. This time I felt them all out to see what I got. So let's see. Was I successful? Yes. Sonic and Tails together. And it does look very nice. Yes. Metal Sonic. Awesome. The way I knew it was Metal Sonic was feeling the bottom and feeling this notch here where the straight line ends. little tip for anyone who's planning to go to the dollar store and feel the bags so they know which character they're getting. And you know, I only found like one other Metal Sonic, like in that whole thing. Oh shoot, another Metal Sonic. Cranberries. That means I didn't get somebody. I probably didn't get Robotnik, I'm betting. Oh man, I'm disappointed now. Let's see what this one is. Here's the second Sonic and Tails that I got on purpose because I wanted two of those. This last one, it is, oh, there we go. This is Robotnik. Yes, I'm happy I got Robotnik. Yay, I knew I felt Robotnik. I guess I must have mistaken this for the third Sonic, which was this one right here, which I don't recall feeling that one ever feeling anything that felt like that. I thought that this Metal Sonic was that. So friends, there we go. I don't know if I'm gonna return to the dollar store for that last Sonic. I think I'm pretty satisfied with the collection that I have. Let me know what you think in the comments section below. Do you think these are cool or do you think these are cheap garbage? Believe me, I've seen bootleg ones that look much worse than this. I think they're kind of cool, and I'm probably gonna actually break the keychain off for a lot of them just to decorate my office with them. Got some different ideas, but I'll come back to that later. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Have a fantastic day, and toast!